Hey guys, I have seen so many people complaining about the Nexus 4 having yellow tint and washed out colors that I thought I had to make a video about calibrating the Nexus 4 screen. Yes, you can actually calibrate the Nexus 4 screen to look just like an iPhone, for example. So, there are two ways of calibrating the screen. Oh, by the way, your device must be rooted. Okay, the first way is by calibrating the actual gamma values, but this way costs some money. The application I'm going to show you costs about $5. It's called Fauxclock. As far as I know, it works on rooted stock kernel and the actual Faux kernel. I will put the links in description. So, as you can see, the application has multiple values you can adjust. The first one are RGB values, and there are two more values that are the gamma values, and these actually change the screen the most. As you can see, these effects take effect immediately, but to adjust these settings you have to turn off your screen and turn it on. I will show you. These settings are just like the phone came, our factory settings. Yes. I'm not really sure if you can see it. I know I do, because looking just at the yellows and blues, I can see that the colors are not as vibrant as they were. Yes, it's a little bit brighter, I would say, but I like the colors before. Okay, so that's the Fauxclock application. The second one is called Trickster Mod. This application is totally free, but you cannot adjust the gamma values with this app. You can only adjust the RGB values, red, green and blue. As you can see, just like that. Okay, I will put some great values in the description so you can mess around with them. And thank you for watching.